hot fart. Actually, it was hot plums. Actually, it was hot chocolate Swiss roll. Right. Go. The
head. I was frozen today.
Shh. Go.
Silent night. Holy night.
Haribo died. No, he just fell over and cried. Dave said, my hamster just fell over and cried as well. So everyone said, shh. And Dave said, right. But I was only saying. And he just fell over and died.
Hard luck, Dave. Always knew you were a bit weak.
I was filling my cheeks. My hands went hot. Wood. Miss Goodall said there was an inspector coming in.
Fiddle riddle diddle diddle fiddle riddle diddle diddle. For 3 hours I'm at it. Fiddle riddle diddle diddle fiddle riddle diddle diddle. And all the time my brother goes from being cheery to absolutely furious. Faster than an electronic rabbit. Rabbit. Yeah, and all the time my brother is smiling all over his big face. Yeah, and Haribo said, I'm starving. All I had for breakfast was one apple. I said, we know that, you fool. So we went to this cafe and we had loads to eat. I had cod and plums. The cod was huge and there were hundreds of plums, hundreds and hundreds of them. And we ate the lot. Then Brian said, remember last time you had eaten the Hollywood? No. Then never mind. Anyone want any afters?
Really? Yeah. Good. Nice.
And we looked to see what there was. There was apple sandwiches.
Don't like that.
There was chocolate Swiss roll, roly-poly.
Don't like that.
And there was pizza. I like that. There was hamburger fried and plum. I was just about to say, I'll have a fried pizza. When I saw something else, it said, the granddad. And it was hamburger pizza. Cheese, fast food, sandwiches, chips, plums, cod, and fried pizza. So I said, I'll have a granddad. Brian said, yeah, I'll have a granddad too. Haribo said, me three. And we waited. Then suddenly it appeared on its own, right in the middle of a tray with a little paper umbrella stuck in the top. Everyone in the cafe looked round.
What's that?
Oh, yeah, that's the granddad.
Oh, yeah, that's the granddad, all right. And the woman put it down in front of me. The granddad with a little paper umbrella stuck in the top. It was huge. It was taller than me. And I had this really long hand to eat it with. And now
everyone was looking at me.
I had to reach up to get to the paper umbrella on the top.
Nice.
It was nice. Then onto the pizza. And the hamburger pizza. Dig in. That was a bit okay, but rich. Brian loves pizza and hamburgers.
And he's watching me. But I don't give him any
because Brian already brought one. Then there was some cheesy stuff. And actually, that was nice. It was really nice. And Haribo said, slowing down, are you? And I said, no. Now I was breathing in pizza. Smells nice. My hands went hot and people were looking at me. Then I got to the plums. Nice. Plums. And that was even more well. I stopped eating. Haribo said, stopped, have you? And I said, I like it very much. And off we go to home. And everything was lovely again. Wonderful. And then my dad calls me Richard. Actually, I don't know what a Richard is. The end.